heavy tank with like basically 1,000 millimeters of effective protection because the way I sloped the armor.
Yeah.
And anytime I load into a scenario, the gun will elevator the press, and then I'll go into sandbox and my gun will elevate and depress. It seems like after every update to that game, something gets messed up in your design. So I had to.
Yeah, another chill game that I enjoy is a tank mechanic simulator. Just dig up stuff and repair it.
I've seen some videos on that, and yeah. I feel like after a bit. What do you think of the J-35? I know I've always.
Everybody and anybody is welcome to the Fireside Chat. We talk about normally stuff to do with your video, but it can be about other stuff as well if you want to. And as always, give us a good fortnight.
Boy!